although we never quite see eye to eye. Thanks a lot for helping me get rid of the bald head that I caught up with there. But it seems that something is a little bit wrong. Can't you see it in my eyes? Yes, it seems quite more than a little bit wrong. But you never take the time to see. Oh my god, I understand it now. I'm in a paradise that no one else can see. Of all of the people it happened to me. Could it be the commies at work? It's nothing that I'd ever get to forget. I don't know why no one else can see. Of all of the people it seems it's just me. So you see, I'm calling you sick for an experience I'll never forget. I got used to the dichotomy, but no, nobody looks me in the eye. Then one day I saw somebody who looked like me. I did love to venture a war. So it seems that the figure a little bit late. We can see a hand in your eye. It just seems if I move a little bit of a kind of goody. How did the time see? Oh my god, I understand it now. We're in a paradise that only we can see. A fractal shape emanating from me. Anyone who looks at this space just sits upside down. People took this paradise more than I'd ever foreseen. The pain of this sentence won't let it get anymore. But I am trying to be fine. And now it feels like I'm trapped in plastic wrap. Won't wait before me this time. Tell me about me, I'll get you through. We'll be together in time. And now it hurts a lot, that's what I'm talking about. And now that's what are you talking about? I said as I'd fallen under a spell. When the bubble vanished away, the paradise was there as clear as day. Coming up so very special day, I realized that I broke free from the spell. Everybody's coming with us, the paradise is empty.